Listen to what the coaches have to say. Tomic talking to the Olympiacos players and has some substitutions with Lafayette coming in. For Olympiacos. Looks like Milan Tomic is having to shout.
Some misunderstanding in defense, but it was okay. We need now to open the game very aggressive and to see on the end what's going to happen.
Okay, thank you.